creativity area. Today we are going to do some science experiments. So let's get started. So the two things needed for the first science experiment are incense stick and some matches. So what should happen is when you hold a lit up match above the smoke created by the incense stick, it should light up again. So I am trying to do this here. So as you can see, it lights up the incense stick without touching it. For the second science experiment, we need some boxes and one A4 sheet. The first step is to keep our boxes like this so there is some space between each other. Next, you have to keep the paper like this. Now, let's see what happens when we put our phone between this. As you might have guessed, the phone just fell down. But this time, we will do this. First we have to fold like this, then flip it upside down and again fold it. You have to do this till the full paper ends. This time, try doing the same thing before but using this kind of paper. So now let's see if the paper will stand or not. 3, 2, 1, and it didn't fall. This happens because when we are making the folds, we are not making the paper more stronger but more rigid. When you add a weight on top of a paper, gravity pulls the paper down. Because of the folds, the paper becomes more difficult to bend, so the weight doesn't fall off. So that's it for today, guys. I hope you liked the video and don't forget to subscribe to Creativity Area and like the video and share the video. Thank you guys for watching and see you on another video. Thank you.